feel that after 20 years of impacts of the deregulation and the unfair agriculture rules, which allow rich countries to subsidize farmers, including for export, but do not allow poor countries to subsidize their own farmers, even for food security, that the rules really need to change. And so we don't want the addition of new issues on the agenda, which are really just a corporate wish list of things that they would like the WTO to do in order that they can make more corporate profit.
Public solution.
Public stockholding.
Developing countries.
For developing countries.